Hello, thank you once again for joining me on Viper 9 Toy Videos. Today I have Star Wars Vintage Collection Darth Vader The Dark Times from the Obi-Wan Kenobi series from Disney+. This Darth Vader is looking pretty rad. On the back of the box he is VC-241. He does have some of the other Wavemates that are coming out. The Mandalorian Super Commando, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and I think the Anakin Skywalker are all Wavemates of this particular figure. I think maybe these two, I can't remember. The waves are getting muddled for me with the way that they keep announcing one figure at a time. So I don't know who's in what wave, but we do have this guy. He does have that little bit thicker cardstock. This one here was a delivery I think I got in from Hasbro Pulse. Packaged beautifully. Very rarely do I have problems with Pulse. Let's go ahead and get that bubble cut so we can go ahead and get this Darth Vader off the card so we could take a look at him. Oh, there we go. Go ahead and get that set off to the side. Oh, there he is, a brand new shiny Darth Vader. Oh, wow, I'm liking his. Oh, it's double thick. Wow, that's awesome. We'll look at him in a little bit. Let's go ahead and get the rest of his accessories out. So he does have just the blank lightsaber to fit on his belt, just the hilt there. See if we can't focus in on just the hilt, maybe. Come on. Nope, not going to want to do it. Then we do have the saber itself. Come on. There we go. Focus on the right thing. So there is his lightsaber. Then he does have a couple extra hands. Darth Vader's not one to really be known for coming with a lot of accessories, I don't think. He either has the awkward hands where he can't really do anything with them, or I think he's only like one or two figures has actually come with extra hands. But I'm not sure. I haven't opened a lot of Darth Vaders, to be honest with you, so I think this is one of the first ones that I've opened that has an extra set of hands with him. But he does come with fisticuffs. And that is on a rocker. So that is a rocker wrist. Same with the pointy hand there. Other than that, he does just come with two regular like lightsaber holding hands. Let's go ahead and take a look at his articulation. So he does have the double ball jointed neck. The helmet. Oh, wow. That's really good articulation there. I feel the shoulder pauldron. Oh, the shoulder pauldron is cut, so it's not connected in the back, so you can do a high shoulder Darth Vader pose there, which is really kind of awesome. You know, once again, I've been talking about how Hasbro's been getting really better and not restricting their articulation for the sake of looks. So he does have really good elbow articulation, the wrist with wrist rockers, both vertical. So all four hands are vertical rockers opposed to the horizontal rockers. He does have a waist swivel, no mid-chest, but he does have a waist swivel. And then the cod piece is kind of a separate piece there that's also attached. So he has the soft goods cape that is folded over. That way it kind of feels like it's double. I don't know if that's supposed to spread out so it can go over his shoulders or if it's supposed to stay. Oh, maybe it is supposed to spread out so it can go over his shoulders, just like so. And then he does also have the waist skirt. There. Maybe that's how it's supposed to go. It's something kind of like that. That makes a lot more sense than having it doubled over. But he does also have the new articulated hips. So now you can have Darth Vader doing the splits. He does have, you know, of course it's not hard to hide the knee articulation on Darth Vader because he does have those tall boots. Then he does have rocker ankles. That's, I think, even better articulation than the Rogue One Darth Vader, which for the longest time has been the best Darth Vader outside of the Black Series Darth Vader. This Dark Time one I am super stoked for. See if we can't go ahead and get him there with a lightsaber. So there he is with his lightsaber. And then let's see, where is the post? Okay, so the post to put the hilt in right there on the side. Oh. Awesome. Let's see, so we have one left hand, one right hand. So let's go ahead and see if we can't pop that out. Oh wow, that pops out relatively easily. No heat gun or anything like that required, but go ahead and get that fist in. So now you can have him sitting there menacingly with the fist out, egging on Obi-Wan Kenobi and their dueling. So I wonder, that's his hand choky position, right? When he chokes people, force chokes people? Or is he pointing? I don't know. Either way, another really cool hand. I think you could use it for either the force choke that he does a lot in the show. But there you have it. There is the Dark Times Darth Vader VC-241. Like I said, very awesome Darth Vader. I'm excited to kind of get him in a picture with Obi-Wan Kenobi doing some dueling. But right there, guys, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you for watching.